After signing a wood stump, I cut it on all four corners into a square. I then started carving it into S shape with an angle grinder. I covered the large crack with epoxy resin and after sanding, applied varnish for the finished look.